That was on page 95 and... Well,
good morning.
Two figures in Waimari.
There's really nothing on the report and I haven't got one, so... So we did a man comment on this.
Okay, awesome. Thank you.
I was just going to move it.
You were going to move it?
Yeah.
Oh, because there's none of the councillors here. Move Dave Singer down.
Can I just ask a question? Just the welcome, the Christchurch Airport welcome sign.
Well, that is going ahead. The airport is actually doing it and they're paying for it. I think somewhere
they're paying for the sign.
I think somewhere on the council box we've set aside 30,000 for it, but we're going to get away with not paying for it. So that is kind of hilarious. And the airport's actually doing that. So
okay.
It's fairly plain. There's no electronic. That changes, we would quite like that. It's been fun, but it'll be fun and it'll look better than the old one that's there.
It just seems like we're off on a chat there and perhaps some grammar message in case we're letting people know what's happening or what's going on.
This maybe it's a lost opportunity, but we've been trying to get this for, don't know, 9 years,
yeah.
And we could never get agreement, so it has changed from the plain sign and it would look better than what is there. There were a lot of problems if we moved it or changed it too much. We'd have to get resource management to get permission to actually change it too much.
Yeah, the other thing is, I guess, that new bridge that's going on. Have you seen any visual kind of detailed design about the new overbridge with Memorial and Rusty Road, and just whether there's been
probably not
not to great detail. I've seen what it's like, I've seen the size of it, but I haven't seen any provision for putting lettering that changes on it. I haven't seen anything like that.
Neither of these items are actually
not intended.
Just a minor point.
That's all right, I know my topics.
Fortunately. Okay.
Just a public spelling correction. Mr. Ahmed Tani is spelled incorrectly. Page 95.
Okay, we can fix that. Okay, and so this was moved by Dave and seconded by Glenn. And I'll put the report. Those in favour, say aye.
Aye.
And those opposed, carried. Thank you. So,
yeah, what?
Kind of an interesting process. Okay. Is there any other one that's quite good?